In 2015, he became the top cancer advocacy volunteer in North Carolina and Richmond District 2 for the American Cancer Society's Cancer Action Network, where he helps lawmakers understand the importance of funding and policy in the fight against cancer. Jolly was recently re-diagnosed with cancer and is in treatment once more, but is still advocating in hopes that fewer people can contract cancer. In 2015, Jared Burton